All right, thank you, Garrett. There's a new AI algorithm that might be able to predict when someone might die. It's called Life2Vec. It got different data from people, and then the machines used that to figure out a date about when that person might die. This isn't scientifically researched, and of course, it's not an exact date, but they are looking at using that artificial intelligence for more of that kind of prediction.